contest is scheduled for one fall. About to enter the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 235 pounds, Chris Walker.
What up, Hayes? Have you ever had a chance to see Chris Walker back in the locker room before a matchup?
The Brooklyn Brawler.
Not too much of a chance, but yes, go ahead.
He goes through an entire workout.
He does.
Before he goes out into the ring. Push-ups, sit-ups.
Well, good for him.
Kip-ups.
I tell you
if
what,
I did that, yes. I would be totally exhausted.
Yes.
I have to go sit out on the porch somewhere. But he's just getting ready for combat. Now, do you happen to know the Brooklyn Brawler's regiment before an encounter?
I think he smokes a huge cigar.
He's still getting a six-pack, huh?
Yeah, six-pack and probably 20 hot dogs or something.
Well, here his favorite meal is pork rinds.
Oh, is it pork rinds? And, well, talking about pork rinds, I think we're going to see Chris Walker make mincemeat out of the Brooklyn Brawler here.
He's body slam there. Brawler showing some strength.
He's a strange fellow, is he not, Sean, the Brawler?
Strange. I don't even know if that covers it, Lord Alfred Hayes. Twisted, I like that word for him.
Yes, indeed.
Showing those street tactics here. A couple of real good uppercuts. Waiting Walker up.
Doing a little better in the beginning than I thought he would do.
Well, what a vertical jump there by Walker. Really has some strength in those legs, and then he drop kick. See the height, your lordship, he got.
He had tremendous height. Brawler managed to take some of the impact of that off by a very nice backward step there. But
yes, seeking an escape, I think.
Yes. Yes.
Best way to describe that move. And he's heading back to the locker room.
Yeah, he's thinking about it, I'm sure. But there he is. He's coming back. He knows that he's not going to get paid if he goes back to the dressing room.
I think he also knows some of the boys in Brooklyn may be watching this, and they would certainly verbally lash him when they saw him again if they saw him head back to the locker room and run away from a match.
One would think so. One would really think so. I wonder what his mother and father think of him. I mean, obviously, they loved him as a child.
Probably glad to have him out of the house. Arm drag by Walker. Goes to an arm drag and really locks it in. Holding on to that left arm and twisting.
I think Walker's taking it easy with the Brooklyn Brawler. I believe he's using this outing to hone up his skills, to test his endurance.
But he telegraphed that blow.
Yes.
Connects with a clothesline. Lifts Walker right off his feet.
Sean, I think it's time for Walker to stop messing around with this fellow. It could be dangerous. You don't really mess with the Brawler too much.
Lord Alfred Hayes, if you have had any criticism concerning Walker, it has been his inexperience. The fact that he has not become very adept at handling, shall we say, sometimes low tactics by his opponents.
That's true. He's got over that thing where he was a little awed of stepping into the ring with superstars. But now he's a superstar himself. He's got to try and step up his work rate, his attack rate, and he's not doing that.
Again, Walker falls victim to the clothesline. Brawler moves in for the cover.
And there's one thing Walker's got to remember. You mustn't give a sucker an even break. You've got to go after your man. Any opening whatsoever, finish him off.
So you say an eye for an eye.
Absolutely. Walker at the moment is too much of a Simon Pure. You've got to get that amateur thing out of your system. You're in a tough world here. Brawler, do you think he'd have any mercy whatsoever on Walker?
Oh, none whatsoever. We haven't seen any so far. Holding on with the headlock. Walker drives that elbow into the sternum. Over the top of the sunset flip, down goes the Brawler. Did not get the legs over the arms. Brawler easily comes up.
And Walker perpetually leaving himself wide open for those primitive attacks by the Brawler. The thing in Walker's favor, he just has tremendous staying power. His stamina is without question. But he's really got to step up his attacks. That's nice.
Standing drop kick. And another.
Oh, that was a beauty.
Brawler sent into the ropes now. Power slam by Walker. Impressive move there by the young superstar. Now going all the way to the top rope. Flying body tackle. Down goes the Brawler. That's where he will stay for a full count of three.
Well, Walker stepped up the tempo in the end and came off with his beautiful flying body cross there and pinned the Brawler. The Brawler was really on the wrong end of the stick here. Another brilliant victory for this young man, Chris Walker.